Oh, there's a ton. There's too many to name. There's tons of people. There's not just one. I mean, I have awesome women and men in my family that have been supportive. I have the best constituents, by the way, in the entire state. I mean, they are just so focused and driven. There's tons of women in this community. Our county judge, our city reps, our county attorney. I mean, there's so many elected officials. There's so many parents out there. There's so many mothers, grandmothers. I mean, there's too many to count. And I'm going to keep learning. I always hate those questions because you take what you need from that particular moment in your life when that person, when these people are forming you in that segment of your life, whether it be politics, personal, professional, and then you move on. And then you find another set of women or mentors that kind of support you in that next segment or that next chapter. So it's constantly changing, it's evolving. But the important thing to remember is don't model yourself after them. There's no formula. Don't try to be them. Because some of us try to emulate exactly that recipe, thinking that we can capture that same kind of essence and we forget about ourselves. Don't try to do that. Learn, hey, I like that quality in that person. I wish I could be more patient. I wish I could be more loving. I wish I could be more vocal. But don't idolize it. Just take what you need, work on yourself. Remember, you can only control your actions and reactions and move forward. But certainly there's a ton. Even you sitting here doing this interview, that you're giving of your time to go and do this for women that may never even meet you, that will be affected by your actions here today. So, I mean, I think it's wonderful. Yeah, no, there's tons of women, too many to name.